You won't believe this, but in Encanto, the toucan that Antonio first talks to when he gets his gift is actually Zazu's cousin from The Lion King. This toucan had told Antonio what had been going on at Pride Rock, and he asked Antonio if some of the animals could stay at the casita, to which Antonio replied,
"Of course they can come."
And then they all came.